Jason Chang.
Laura Chant.
Daniel Chad. Michelle Dave.
Carla Davis.
Joy Alexander Edsel.
Elizabeth Edsel.
Robert Evans.
Adam Moisiek.
I was born in Sarajevo, Bosnia. I moved to Canada about 6 years ago. And to tell you the truth, my life has been filled with so many great changes, so many hardships, and also some good times as well. My experiences have made a deep impact on my life and have shaped me as a person. And so have the 3 years here at Ainlay. And I believe that they will be among the best years of my life. So, at this time, I just had to express myself in some way. So, I wrote. They just might be silent words. Words that we all share. Words that may not be heard, but rather spoken in the silence. Unspoken words. Too much may be said, but too little heard. So one can only hope that the unspoken words will leave their mark. Here. Too sweet to taste, too strong to bear. Always able to touch you in the most untouchable ways. Who held your hand? Who made you cry? Who wiped your tears? Who lifted your heart? And what made you remember these precious years? So remember it all, and never forget. Cherish it all, and never regret. Look to your future, but always smile for these precious years. You have sculpted yourself in 3 brief years, and I hope that you do not see that your reflection comes from someone else. Because there's too little time to be someone else. So look within to find your own truth. And only then can you find yourself. And only then can you learn how to love yourself. From the simplicity of our first steps to complexity of ourselves. We have come so far. So I'm just a voice whispering. Have you smiled at that crush? Just remember the rush. Do you remember that soft kiss? Or that friendly hug? Please keep your family and friends close. And hey, do not just run away. Do not become numb. Remember those life-changing teachers? Remember to push extra hard and get where you want. Just let the knowledge and those inspiring words lead you. And if you're lost, just breathe. that glow in your heart. Dream, imagine, enrich, and be enriched. Be kind, and in so doing, you will touch the lives of many. Learn how to be happy. Simply strip away the pretense and expose your true self. Make a difference. Stand up. Follow your passion. Laugh. Cry. And simply expose your whole being to the beauty this world has to offer. And yes, never fail to look around you. And learn. So these words I have spoken, maybe thoughts left unspoken. Whatever is worth in today's truth, I do not regret these words. Or this moment now in front of you. Now I'm left here with so much to say. But my words are frozen. Moments are frozen and time is running away. My little heart cannot contain what I feel or how much is still left unsaid, undone. Just be. I know I will try to just be. All I can do is just simply smile at you today and say that I will always cherish and maybe even cry over these precious years I have right now. So consider and maybe remember these random thoughts which might exist in the silence as unspoken words. Thank you, everybody.
Gina Kwan.
clergy.
Choice was pretty easy. Homeschool.
Fred, I chose
shit, out of the back, thank you. Oh, what?
Andrew? Well, why don't you tell us about it?
On the first day of high school, I walked into Otto's 30 classroom, and while the football jocks, they hung me from my locker, slowly by my underwear.
Saw both senior men and women take the gold at the 25th annual Tri-Pop.
But Fred, I think something slightly more important happened in grade 10.
What was that? Oh!
absolutely sure. I've known Mr. Main for many years, and his bod is the buffest.
Thank you, Mr. McCon. Fred, it's A.
So you're going with A?
Yes.
Final answer?
And he's got it for $1! Yes! That'll buy me 1 5-cent candy in the school store.
Well, Andrew, overall, this year has been pretty good, I would have to say. But it'll be weird next year and not going to Ainlay every day and stuff, you know? And I'm really gonna miss all of you guys.
You know who I'm gonna miss, Fred? The IB students.
You're gonna miss the IB students?
I am gonna miss the IB students.
Really? You know, I've heard that the IB students actually run the school.
I had my suspicions, but I wasn't sure.
Yeah, and they have their own secret police as well.
I think so, Fred. That's just Imran with the hairdryer.
Okay. Well, again, like I said earlier, I'm not gonna miss all you guys next year.
I promised myself I wouldn't cry.
Fair there, Andrew. That's okay.
Fred, brothers don't shake hands. Brothers got a hug!
I can't remember his name, but I know that he lives in a van down by the river.
Scott Dodds, I think you're over there. This is for you. My name is Matt Foley, and I am a motivational speaker now. Tell you
too, and that Bam Bam is a truly proud and noble mascot.
Thank you. Ashley Harrison.
What?